Right. Shorthand dictation, second paper, elaboration, intermediate. 100 words per minute, 4 letters. 5 seconds. Now, write down. Number 1. Secretary, Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly, Hyderabad, had advertised for the post of English reporter. You are a graduate having passed typewriting higher grade, shorthand high speed examination. You also possess sufficient qualification in computer operation. Draft an application for the said post. Number 2. Messrs. Satyam Computers Limited, Hyderabad, propose to construct 50 residential quarters for its software engineers at Madhapur, Hyderabad. The cost of the project is Rs. 6 crores. The work should be completed within a period of 1 year. The earnest money deposit is Rs. 20,000 in the form of demand draft only. Tender forms can be obtained on payment of Rs. 100. Draft a tender notice on behalf of the vice president of the company calling for sealed tenders within a period of 1 month from the date of notification. Number 3. Draft a circular from the chief secretary, government of Andhra Pradesh, to all the district collectors to attend the conference at Hyderabad convened to review the implementation of the food for work program and the relief works taken up in view of the severe drought situation prevailed in the state. Detailed notes about the existing state of affairs and the measures taken up for provision of drinking water and irrigation for ensuring rabi crops and to generate employment for agricultural laborers in each district should be sent 1 week in advance. Details of works and quality of rice distributed under food for work for the last 3 months should be accompanied with the reports. Number 4. Draft a representation to the secretary, to government, education department, secretariat, Hyderabad, from the General Secretary, Private College Teachers Association, Hyderabad, thanking the government for issuing orders releasing the latest increase in the DNS allowance. Also point out that there has been enormous delay in the announcement and implementation of orders for the teachers in private colleges. In the interests of the large number of private college teachers, request the government to arrange for timely communication of orders to all the managements of private institutions.